This is Silk's walkthrough, and welcome back to Bob's walkthrough. This is the third world, third and last world, and this will be hard as fuck. Oh god, I don't understand why I have to do this. It will be so hard. There are so many things that can kill you, and we kill. This is a very fast pace now. Anything can kill you. And on an instance. You will see me use shields a lot. A fucking turn machine. God damn it. We do so much damage in this fucking state. Oh, that's relief. Very good relief. Oh, God. Please, let there be a life. Thank God. A bubble? Anywhere? Thank you. Yes, the bubbles will be on this level a lot, and you, well, it's gonna be a lot on this level as a transportation thing, and we're done with first level, and fucking thank God I got a save state, because I probably will save state at every possible moment I can get, because it is really, really fucking painful. Wait a minute. He doesn't used to say that. He does not used to say that. Something is wrong. And I don't know where to go. Does not used to say that. So I wonder what's going on. Which way? Micro penis. Trap. Obviously. Shield. Why not? Can never get too much of these. In this world. Micro penis again. Oops, wrong. Shit. I couldn't use that. Holy shit, that was way, way close. Hope I find something that can... Fuck. Why does this world have to be so damn hard? Oh god, I'm doing terrible mistakes. Terrible mistakes. A ridiculous weapon that nobody cares about. My penis. He hit me anyway because he's a cheap asshole. My penis has returned more than ever in this game. course I had to get hit. Standard rule number one. Of course, standard rule number one to you. Use that. Move on. Those rockets will be annoying because we will fly everywhere on you. Yeah. That was not fair. Really, that was not fair. Oh god, this will be a nightmare. This will be a nightmare. Damn micro penis. There will be so many parts in this, and I'm not joking around. Of course. Seriously, I need to use that until I get a life bar. No point. Do I have time for? Let's see if we get time for that. Otherwise, I have to cut it. And this, oh my god, that's painful, painful. Hey, I remember that song. Well, it's been a while. This is where it. Hey, we're bringing that old song again. Yeah, well, this might be actually one of my favorites in this world, actually. But I don't know where to go in this place. How do I get that one? Oh, I see, it's a trap. Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, God. Ouch. Well, at least we have to. At least we get to enjoy the music. What the fuck is that? It's not nice, I know the fact. No, I thought I was gonna cut the video here, so I'll see you next time.